My name is Jun Nishida. I'm the assistant professor in the Computer Science Department and Immersive Media Design Program at the University of Maryland. We make wearable devices that change our body configurations and also measure and communicate our embodied knowledge. So my mission in our lab is to understand the dynamics of our embodied experiences. We are also interested in how computer science can improve our well-being and also subjectivity in our daily lives. In our lab, we build our own wearable devices from scratch, such as designing a mechanical linkage and also designing the electric circuit. We created this device which can share the two persons' very dexterous and fine finger skills. The exoskeleton can connect two people's hands together to directly transmit one's physical skills to other person. During the rehabilitation, a therapist can know the level of the dexterity issue and also teach how to fix that. My goal of this research is to establish a body communication. Imagine you become a product designer. You need to design some space or products for children. The height shifting device changes the height of your eye perspective into the west position for a better understanding of the children's interactions in the real world. I also developed this smaller hand exoskeleton, which changes the dimensions of your hand into the 5 years old size. As a computer scientist, we are providing the new type of solutions. By combining this scientific knowledge and also these computer science solutions, I think there are unlimited opportunity for us to explore in this domain.